Ring, ring. You're it. Come on.
Ready if you are.
Watch for hostiles, people.
See the suspect. Return into HQ. Search terminated.
You seem smart. Like someone who understands what's really going on here.
Fuck me. DedSec. All right, maybe you could help. Got myself in a bit of trouble.
That's what we're here for. What's going on?
Got my mate and I in this activist group. We did protests, picketing. Together it felt like we were unstoppable, but the last protest turned to shit. My mate got pummeled by Albion and thrown in an ambulance.
Official story is they died, but thing is they won't let anyone see the body. No one.
I'm really sorry to hear about that.
Something's not right here. You just need some answers. You help me find out what happened and I'll owe you.
Sounds serious. We'll look into it.
Seriously, no, hold on. Oh, sure. Yeah, I guess. No, listen. Just breathe, all right?
Wrong with you.
detected an unauthorized spider bot in your area. Over. Message received. Moving in. Target has crashed their vehicle. Over. I've lost the target. Control, we're heading back. Over.
The thing you're after is around here.
Nout?
Hey, you made it.
Is this like a bad time?
What? Oh, him. Yeah, he thought I was trespassing. I set him straight.
Okay.
Now, about that message I sent you. I might have been a little overexcited.
Oh, shut up!
I've been investigating a massive contract. Too massive for the plebs you use 404. This contract is different. Dangerous.
Who is it?
I will tell you. But first I have to trust you. And you have to trust me, you know? So, I'm gonna send you another 404 contract. Let's just get to know each other a little better.
And how exactly do we know these targets are actually bad?
Oh, there you go. Asking the right questions. Trust me. I did my research. I know every contract inside out and they're all part of the problem. London, the world. We'll be much better off with our help. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to move this twat before he gets his strength back. Laters!
Not a trap. Sounds like you have a potential partnership with this mean, aggressive mystery woman. Give it a think and we'll discuss once you're out of Somerset House.
Good call.
So?
Sounds a bit cuckoo, isn't she? I don't think she's with Zero, Dave.
Her interest seems to align with ours. I'd like to do another contract. See where that leads us.
If you decide to become gig economy hacktivists, then I'll support you, because I literally have no choice.
We automated them, but I can't.
Are you serious? This is fascism, plain and fucking simple.
That raucous energy is exactly what we need right now. Ready to work?
You know what? I'll vape somewhere else, wanker.
Still during the scan.
What was that? Lousy.
I don't want to get involved.
Protection. Your safety comes first.
I've got my right.
Stop
before you regret it.
Hey.
Hands off me.
I'm here.
Well done. Let me tell you about your contract. The Nexus Tower holds a quantum computer used by Albion. It simulates civilian response to large-scale events. Mass arrests, deportations, bombings.
So they feed all kinds of nasty stuff into this computer and it spits out whether people will take it? Gross!
It's a minging piece of work. Destroy the quantum computer. That's the contract.
left.
Friend's official record states he was taken to hospital before he died.
Best place to start investigating, then.
At the hospital where our prospect's friend died. We can get hold of his full patient record here.
Noted.
The CTOS up there.
Thank you.
Well, our prospector be pleased. Turns out his friend isn't dead. Or if he is, he didn't die here.
What do you mean?
There are no patient records on file, and GPS data shows the ambulance going dark before it reaches the hospital. The driver must have switched it off. I'm upgrading this from dodgy to fucking dodgy.
On it.
You won't have to look very far. The driver is on site now.
Sending you the data now.
Good. I'll do some fancy maths on it while you escape from this weirdly dangerous hospital.
So, what do we have, Bags?
I've cross-referenced the driver's location history with the missing GPS data from her ambulance. Looks like she dumped her patient at an SIRS facility.
Cool.
Deep state creeps like SIRS tend not to interrogate corpses. If our missing person is in their custody, he's probably still alive.
I'll see what I can dig up.
Thank you.
Dan. Always a pleasure.
Sorry, mate. Can't talk now. Got training.
Are you sure you can still prostrate?
Hey, Dots. I need the practice. Care for a game of darts?
Thank you. protocol.
I'm here.
So's our missing person. Looks like SIRS has been rounding up dissidents and keeping them here. Expect heavy security.
All right. This is cool. This is fun. I can do this.
The hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
Text doesn't mean what I think it means, Bagley.
Sadly, that operative has gone on to the big safe house in the sky.
This is totally my vibe.
Location sent, need a 10-13.
Got someone down, come on!
Don't let the tithead get away!
Give up.
No.
Unsighted sweeping area.
I'm terminating the search. Fall back. Over.